Hello everyone, welcome to episode 170 of our World of Warcraft Let's Play as a Gnome Warlock. In the previous episode, we began questing in this section of Spires of Arok, over here by the Sethe Hollow. We finished two quests in the last episode and got another two turned in, I believe, so we turned in four altogether and we ended up hitting level 59, about a quarter of the way to level 60, and at the end of the last episode we got these two quests, Gaze of the Raven God and Sons of Sethe, so we were going to finish these two in this episode. And I went ahead and added the Haunt ability, or talent tree here, because like I mentioned in the last episode, we lost it when Blizzard ended up changing the action points. We got Haunt again. And for these guys, just to do something to them. Oh, that's for the nest. Okay, so I need to use that on the nest. Got it. Trying to adjust my headphone volume because it was way too loud. But hopefully it's not too loud for you guys. Drop rate is so crappy.
I need to target something first. I don't have a target.
A dark wind is blowing.
So we need one more nest and two more of the wings. Okay. Grab these two guys. One right here.
Okay.
What are we without the sky?
Scuffbangle from Talon King. I guess.
Beware the burning sky.
Just one more. See a quest. There we go. Ooh, two more. Okay. If we can hit 60 before the end of the episode. The ghost. Okay, what do we got left? Let's see. Okay, so we still need two more of the Sethic Chosens. You're good than me. There we go. Okay, and then the last quest, we need to stomp out some of the rituals. Is there something in my inventory I'm supposed to use? I don't quite know what we're supposed to do here. Oh, do I just run over it or something? Save myself some time. Would have been doing that while we were fighting these guys. I think we have two more, right? Yep, two more.
This curse has not broken me yet.
Bring the scuffed angle to Lithic's Rest. And this one's worth a little bit more. Level 60. Help Anzu defeat Sethe in the Broken Spire. Alright everyone, let's go ahead and call it here for this episode. We hit 60, just like we wanted to. In between episodes, I'll go ahead and select our Warlock point. I'll look through and see what's available. In the next episode, I can bring up my map. We need to get over here and knock out Sethe, the dead god. So we need to take out Sethe. We need to also go to the Lithic's Gift quest, so we have to travel to Lithic's Rest, but we'll do this one first. If you enjoyed this episode, please consider giving this video a like. Please also consider subscribing to the channel. I'll catch you on the next episode very soon.